Get ready. Trouble ahead.
You're looking.
What news do you bring from Fort Frostmoth? I had my suspicions that he was undead. How else could he have survived for over 200 years? It's a shame. There are quite a few tales of General Kyrius's exploits, including the founding of Raven Rock. Councillor Morvane told me to give this to you if you made it back in one piece. And you got rid of General Kyrius. Better than a soldier's pay, so you should be thankful. It can be. Even the most experienced warriors can fall prey to petty distractions. They usually didn't amount to much, but they make my job that much harder. Some of my own men have become quite accustomed to a spirit they called Emberbrand wine. Despise the stuff myself. It's powerful and tremendously addicting. I've seen men fail to finish even a single flask. If I knew where they were stashing the bottles, I'd put an end to it myself. You would? That would be helpful. I just don't have time to do it myself right now. They're too smart to have left it in the bulwark. I'd search one of the abandoned houses on the outskirts of town. Find me that stash of wine. I'm itching to be rid of it.
Misery? I'll give you...
Gods! Another mouth to feed. You've picked the wrong town to settle, Outlander. What are you, Gok? I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?